touch you. Over a bed at someone. He's mad at her. It's her. Mas eu gosto de você.